Kitty, 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 Kitty. Sweet Blake.
I know. Huff and puff.
Yes. Yes, tell us all about it. We want to hear it. Where's Blake? Where's Blake? Peekaboo! Where's Blake? Where's Blake? Peekaboo! Oh. Mom. Oh.
There's the dog.
There you go. Tell us all about it.
Amy's saying scream. Loud. He's waiting for you to say something.
Well, he just said it. I said it last. It was his turn. Yeah. Oh. Yes. Can I have a kiss? Can I have a kiss? Look, give Grandma a kiss. Grandma a kiss. Come on.
Give her a kiss?
I need a kiss. Maggie wants a kiss. Look, Maggie wants a kiss. Maggie will give me a kiss even if you don't. Give Grandma a kiss. This is what he was doing last night. It was so hilarious. Because first Grant tried to put him to sleep. Then Emily tried to put him to sleep. Then they gave him to me because they were getting tired. And so I had him in here, and he wasn't cranky or anything. He just did not want to go to sleep, although he was not. He was so sleepy. And so he would get totally quiet. And then it was like he would remember something. And he started doing all this all over the chair. And finally, you got quiet one time, and you never came back to life after that time. That was the last one. But at one point, Grant came and got him and took him in there, and he decided he was going to sleep with them this night. So a little bit later, he came back, and he says he butted Emily on the head. So she wanted me to bring him back to you.
Had enough of that.
Did you butt your